Doc Rich back at it again on the surgeon's table today. We got a new patient. Of course, we got Dave, who we didn't already checked out, but we got Fredo along with him with Funky Friday. This is what we're going to be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow your boy on social media. Links will be typed up in the description box below where you guys can always feel free to DM me anything else that you would like to see. But without further ado, Dave, Fredo, y'all both next up on the surgeon's table. Let's get surgical with it, baby. Let's rock. Turn me up a little bit. Yeah.
1-6. Game. At this age, how are them man still hating? My young boy in a different country, but he ain't ever been on vacation. One hand on a girl I'm dating, one hand on the cash I'm making. We come through like Funky Friday and have all your man them skating.
Okay, hey, listen, this beat smooth with it. This beat smooth. It's banging. It's not like the craziest over the top, like as far as like a bunch of different shit mixed into it, but it's booming. Damn.
Friday and have all your man them skating. I came in 550 on trainers.
Damn.
Young girl amazing, could be Bayesian, Trini or Haitian. She got a bag with flowers. If the trainers match, I'll take it. Me and bro just shut down Gucci. Had the whole of the shop floor waiting. Who's that
girl? Had them all waiting.
With a big behind us looking all tempting. If her friend is a dead thing, take one for the team with a brethren. Two things at the entrance, one attention.
If her friend is a dead thing, hey, you gotta take one for the team, cause hey, if she got a fat ass, that's tempting. But her friend is a hand grenade. You gonna have to hold that for me, partner. You gonna have to hold that for me. But listen, I was never against, when I was single, I was never against taking one for the team. You know what I'm saying? Like, fellas, we all understand it. You know what I mean? Sometimes, you know, shit happens, you know? But it depends on how far we going with taking for the team. Like, I gotta at least be able to, like, have you know, somewhat of a conversation with the chick or something. You know, it can't be one of those. Fellas, y'all know what I'm talking about. I guess some of the ladies out there know what I'm talking about, too. I'm sure some ladies that took one for a homegirl, you know what I'm saying? So our homegirl could get her cheeks clapped. You know what I'm saying? Number one rule though, if I was gonna take one, hey, you bet not be in there making love and cuddling up, because I will straight up leave your punk ass. I will straight up leave and ruin your whole shit. And then you better clap them cheeks and come the fuck home. We about to get the fuck up out of here. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn.
One for the team with a brethren, two
paintings. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. He tried to clap for the cheeks. Yeah.
Two paintings at the entrance, one attention, but a man can't let them. She must think I'm a reverend. You ain't coming here getting redemption. No way. At this age, how are them man still hating? My young boy in a different country, but he ain't never been on vacation.
No vacation.
One hand on a girl I'm dating, one hand on a cash
on
I'm
that
making.
Cash.
Come through like Funky
one
Friday.
Hand on the cash, one hand on that ass.
Skating. I see them man skating now. I'm talking about running their legs. My youngin's in country plugging a Z. He can't even butt me till nothing is left. I flooded my Friday and have all your man them skating. I see them man skating now. I'm talking about running their legs. My youngin's in country plugging a Z. He can't even butt me till nothing is left. I flooded my right, I flooded my left. I'm ducking your wife, I'm ducking the feds. The bell on the trap is buzzing again, but still I ain't trying to get busted by feds. Look, man, I ain't caught the bus in a sec. It's me and my Rambo cutting through West. The way that I went and just flooded my neck. I'm shocked that I ain't got a struggle for breath. When
he said he flooded out. He flooded the right, he flooded the left, he flooded his neck, nigga. He over there drowning. Nigga, goddamn, Fredo, chill out. Boys like me can't even swim. I can't even swim for real. He over here like, Rich, nigga, fuck you. You about to take your punk ass to the deep end, nigga. You flooded out.
in my neck. I'm shocked that I ain't got a struggle for breath. When me and the missus be going on dates, she's holding a dipper, I'm holding her waist. Just see some pics moving low in the main, so I phoned up my nigga and told him to play.
Phoned him up, told him to play. What's the play? Hold on, is that a real... That ain't no real bald eagle, cuz. Is it? I mean, I know them bitches big as shit. Nah, it gotta be, cuz he is wearing a glove. He is... Nah, that's a real ass? The fuck? Fredo got monkeys chilling on his shit. Old girl had the big ass Rottweiler with the Rottweiler face on the motherfucker. Now he got a giant ass bald eagle. Nigga, goddamn. That motherfucker huge too. Nigga, a bird? A bird, cuz. A bird. We got some kind of big ass bird that was flying around here the other day. And when I let my puppy out, I was like, ah, shit. Let me make sure I keep this motherfucker close. Because it'd be just my motherfucking luck. It'd be just my luck that I'd turn my back. That big ass bird would just take off with my little mans and just be gone. You know? So it's a wild world out here with birds like this, nigga. God damn. That motherfucker about to lift Fredo, Dave ass off the floor and take off. Look at them shits, yo. God! All right, let's get back to this music, though. My bad. This is a big-ass bird, all right? God damn. The logo? Ooh. Back in the jacket? My nigga fresh.
HMU. I don't want to cuddle in HUG. And I'm still shopping in HMV.
Can't hear me up?
My niggas in HMP. Heard you got a girl going DMU. If I DM'd you, would she DM me? Young black brother, I'm a style...
Said, listen, nigga, if she DM'd you, then you know she DM'd me, motherfucker. Fuck you mean? Nigga, you think I ain't getting no DM from the bitches who DM'd you? You know who I am? I'm Dave, nigga. Talk your shit, then. Talk your shit.
I DM'd you, what she DM'd me? Young black brother, I'm a stylish G, man. I put the IC in IC3. They tell me I'm gifted a rep. Nothing was nice, used to live in a trap. Now if I go ask that chick for a snap, I could bet money she's giving me that. I'm always friends, I'm filling the back. Them niggas ain't winners, them niggas are mad. Gal at my vid and them bitches are bad. They get picked in the foreigns and ditched in the cap. Game. At this age...
They get picked up in the foreign and ditched in the cab. I'ma pick your ass up in something smooth, you know what I'm saying? So you know what time it is. So you know what time I'ma pull up in the foreign, you know what I mean? With your ass leaving in that cab, cuz. You ain't getting taken home in that joint. Hey, matter of fact, the cab already outside. Go ahead. There's the dough. Grab your shoes and shit too. I don't want you coming back. I left my shoes. No, the fuck you did not. You took them with you. Damn, Fredo was savage out here in these streets. He said he ain't got no love for him.
In the foreigns and ditched in the cap. Game.
Game.
At this age.
Hey.
How are them man still hating?
Hey.
Young boy in a different country.
Yeah.
But he ain't never been on vacation.
No vacations.
One hand on a girl I'm dating. One hand on a cash I'm making.
Yeah.
Run through like Funky Friday and have all your man them skating.
Have them all skating. Yeah. Eagle, dog, nigga, monkey. The foreign whips. Big ass house. Iced out. Goddamn. Niggas ain't playing. Funky Friday. Let me sure ain't nothing that day. Oh yeah. Hold on. He about to show the big ass bird again. Look, bird about to eat his ass. Nigga, you know I ain't ate today, right? You about just my size, motherfucker. Oh shit. Yeah, that motherfucker real as hell too. Hell yeah. Goddamn. My nigga got a whole eagle. Why the fuck? I mean, I guess it go with the jacket, but like, my nigga got a whole bald eagle. Like, what the hell? I mean, I guess shit. If you got it like that, you know what I mean. I done seen some videos of niggas in Dubai with lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, I gotta admit it would be cool to have a pet, to have a pet lion. Like, just imagine. Like, my homies, a lot of my homies, they scared of dogs and shit. So just imagine one of them came over and I had a big ass lion trotting around the corner. What the fuck? Oh, that'd be some of the funniest shit, yo. But hey, them motherfuckers, they turn on your ass, and again, it's a wrap. You know, at least if a dog turn on you, you got at least somewhat of a chance. A lion turn on you, bro, it's over. It's a wrap for you. It's a done dotted, nigga. I see you in the next life, my guy. You know what I'm saying? But that shit will be fire as hell. You, hey, would nobody fuck with you, cuz? Would nobody try to rob your ass? That's what they, hey, that's, hey, he got a motherfucking lion in his crib, cuz. You don't want to go up in there. You know? But goddamn, shout out to Dave and Fredo, man. Shout out to Dave and Fredo. First time checking out Fredo. Fredo smooth with it. Fredo smooth with it. I already know what Dave could do. Yeah, we've already dove into Dave's music. And we're definitely gonna be diving into some more of his music. We're gonna have to jump into some more Fredo too. My nigga smooth with it. Said he was flooding rich out. I'm like, nigga, I can't swim way the fuck out here, bro. Like, yeah, I'm about to drown in this motherfucker. Anyway, man, let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. Make sure you guys leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And, of course, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.